There once was an Indian chief whose name was Dark Cloud. He had a young Indian brave of whom he was so proud. He watched him run and play at times since he was just a boy. Then he watched him fish and hunt the land soon he could not ignore. That the time had come for his young brave to become a man. So he walked him out into the woods and held to his hand. He sat him down on a stump and with leather bound his eyes. He said, "Son, you will be a man by the next sunrise." My name is Running Wolf and my paw is Dark Cloud. The fearless leader of our tribe, and he makes me so proud to be the one that he loves to watch run and play and roll, knowing there is a test ahead for the son that he loves so. Late this day he came to me and said, "Son, we must go. Let's take a walk out in the woods, and by morning we will know if you will be ready soon to lead this Indian band through the trials and tribulations ahead for the Indian man." I sat there in silence, but there were noises all around. Some came from overhead, some others from the ground. At times I wanted to run and scream, but I knew there was no need, for I was the son of Dark Cloud, our Indian chief. The night air was heavy as I sat there all alone. Although I was afraid and cold, I thought about my home. Back to the land I love and the people of our tribe. Back to our chief Dark Cloud if I survive the night. I could sense the warmth and light of the morning sun. The moon had passed through the sky and the test had been won. I had become a man that night and my chest was filled with pride. But the greatest lesson learned that day was when I opened my eyes. There was Dark Cloud, he was sitting next to me. He lifted up his big hands and placed them on his knees. Then he rose to his feet, he smiled and looked at me. That's when I knew within my heart just what he'd done for me. Now that I'm the Indian chief and Dark Cloud has moved on, I look out and see just how my son has grown. I know the time is near when I will take him by his hand and lead him out real soon one night where he will become a man. Yes, I'll lead him out real soon one night where he will become a man.